Okie dokie, everybody. We have Bowman 16 draft. Got two cases. Gonna roll a dice. 1 through 3. Left case. 4 through 6, right. We got a 6. Let's go into the right case first. Man, that's a heavy-ass box of cards. Heavy, heavy box of cards. All sealed up. Good to go. There we go. Empty box. Good luck, good luck. Thank you very much, Badger. Appreciate it. Empty. Okay. Hopefully pull some heat. I agree, man. Wow, that tore horribly. This tearing skills. These top loaders, good to go. Paper base. There we go. First up for Miami, Braxton Garrett. Nice looking card there. Paper base. Next up. There we go. For the Cardinals, Delvin Perez, black at a $4.99. Nice little blue there. There we go. Colby Allard for Atlanta. Numbered out of 150. Let me put these lights on. Okay. Next up. A lot more color. I do like the fact that this year there's all the color. For sure. Nice little Moniak there. Astros. Reggie Jackson. It's a nice Corey Sedlock. Paper. Could have shipped a broken down oak before. Nice Mets there. The paper. For the A's, Martinez, Garrett. Man. Normally we've got a few colored paper at this point. There you go. For Tampa Bay, Joshua Lowe. the Rays. Black paper, Marcos Dilpan. Oh, wow. That is a one of one. Marcos Dilpan for the Brewers. Check that out. One of one. Wow. Good hit. I don't think I've seen any paper one of ones yet. What's the difference between, like, what's the difference? $4.99, one of one. What is the difference there, if I might ask? The price you get for selling. Oh, okay. That's kind of interesting. That's weird that the price is different. There we go. For the Angels, we got Matt Thaiss. Angels were a late pickup. Nice Thaiss. Super nice Marlins card. I really, really like those sideways cards with the stock market like thing. Oh, I love how these packs tear. It's great. There we go. For San Fran, gold, Tyler Beebe. Out of 50, 43 of 50. Clean. I got another case of Bowman to go right after this, everybody. Love these blue. I hate that they didn't have any ink on these blue cards. I really, really like them. I'm a big fan. Big, big fan. One box down. Since Ryan's 0-7, I'm gonna do my best, Paul. Ryan's hit you a whole bunch of Mariners that you enjoy, though. Can't say that Ryan hasn't pulled you something, you know. But he's a slacker. I mean, what do you expect? Can't expect too much. We'll put it that way. For San Diego, we got Eric Lauer. That is a clean autograph right there. That is one of the super nice things about this product is you gave the super fractor away. That's very nice of you. Oh, he doesn't even know that you shipped it to him? That is a hell of a nice, Man, why don't you like me like that, Paul? You can send me some nice cards. See, these cards here, I love these cards. I really wish there was more of those in this product with ink on them. Oh, well, you had to do it on the down low, so that makes sense. You got to find somebody who's dealt with him before, and then for the Mariners, or Bryson Bigman at a 150. Ooh, there's some color. Brent Honeywell, purple, number 250 for Tampa Bay. Tampa Bay doing all right. That's a hell of a surprise. Do you know him? Do you know the kid? Or it's just, you know, he super PCs him and that's that. Oh, he DM'd you. That's pretty cool. He didn't have any Wentz you could trade for? Tampa Bay, black. Numbered out of 499. Mikey York. There we go. Cal Quantrill for San Diego. Padres doing all right in this first few boxes. Padres doing super all right. He's 14. Oh, that's really nice of you. Now it's worth about 200. There you go. Ask him if he was nice to his mom. That's not a bad question to ask. Delvin Perez. Man, I really wish that they had done something with those light blue cards. Have they had those light, that color before, that light blue? Or is this the first year? He answered correctly. That's very nice of you, Paul. Making the youth of America better one card at a time. Oh, I forgot to sort it back out. I'm sorry. Who'd you have, Evan? Indians, Orioles, Dodgers. I don't think anything yet. Yeah, that's a good point, Paul. I don't think so yet, Evan. Oh, ask and you shall receive. Jordan Sheffield for the Dodgers. That's pretty nice. There you go. Sheffield. Yeah, right, Micah? Hey, it is what it is. I think it's a pretty color. What can I say? There you go. That's what I really need, Paul. I need a Kangol hat that's got that nice sky blue look to it. Got some color coming. Green. For the Rockies, going out to Robert Tyler at a 99, 36 of 99. Clean cards. If only they made it. I haven't even checked to see if they make it in different colors, Paul. Maybe I need to go get a new hat at the mall today. For the Mets, Rosario at a $4.99. Black paper. It's a nice Oakie. Start from the left side this go around. Anything for the Athletics or Astros? Not yet. Still got plenty of cards to go. Man, Angels again. Matthias. That's two in this case. Who had the Angels? Super, super duper clean. There you go, Patch. Angel's paying off right now, man. There you go. It's my card right there. Got that sky blue swag. Oh, come on. Man. This does not want to tear. The struggle is real. The Astros, blue, Jake Rogers at a 150. Paper. Man. So what country are you in now, Paul? Are you home at this point? Black, Matt Crook at a 499. Ooh, okay. For the Astros, Forrest Whitley. The wave, oh, 101, come at me. Ryan, you need to step off, okay? I don't know if you're here, Ryan, but you need to step off. It's so clean. Crushed. Shabam. Forrest Whitley. Killing it. Are they? Okay. Well, now I need Paul. What would complete this pack would be a hot pack. No, not a problem, Badger. Welcome to the breaks, man. Welcome to the breaks. That's all I need, Paul. I need a hot pack, and then I am good to go. For Texas, Cole Reagans. Nice clean auto there. There we go. I need a gold. That's true. That's what I need. I need a big Moniac. Need to hit King something. I just hit 2 1-on-1s. Oh, there's a hot pack coming. Don't you worry. Maybe the hot pack's in the other case. Maybe, maybe. Next case you're calling a hot pack, Paul? Okay. I'd be fine with that. I would be perfectly fine with that. Really, I just want to see one. I'd like to hit something big out of a hot pack, but for the most part, I just like to witness a hot pack being opened. Not a bad start to the case at all. Hot pack has a few big autos. Okay, then I'll keep my fingers crossed for a nice hot pack. Just got your Nintendo NES. See, that's the way to do it, Badger. Another paper black. Will Benson at a $4.99. Ooh, some nice color here. For the Astros again. Ronnie Dawson. Purple. 122 of 250. Astros doing all right. That is what we'd like to see. New guy Mojo, right? Oh, okay. That is a paper. Delvin Perez, numbered 197 of 225. There we go. Got an extra. That's a paper base, too. That's kind of cool. Going out to the cards. Got that blue. Says National on the card, right? What you talking about, Paul? You never know, Paul. You're not hitting if Ryan's the one breaking it, but I got the magic touch. For the Nationals, there you go. Dane Dunning. Go in. Struggle. There's still plenty of time. Plenty of time to hit. Got some color coming. Boom. For Boston, CJ Chatham. 107 of 205. Or 250, I'm sorry. 205. Where'd I get that from? Any good hits so far? Forrest Whitley, 101 for the Strohs, as well as a 1-of-1 paper. Kevin Newman for Pittsburgh at a $4.99. Doesn't sell well. Oh, man, crushing it. For the Diamondbacks, Anfernee Grier. Blue Wave. 79 of 150. Super nice blue wave. Boom sauce. Torres is a happy camper. There you go, Drew Jackson. Some color for the Cubbies. You got a gold Dylan Cease, 48 of 50. Tom Glavine. What was the second 101? Paper. Paper 101. Who was it? I forget. It was a Tampa Bay. I'll do a recap at the end, Flam. Turd Ferguson. Oh, okay. That's not my name. For the Brewers, Corey Ray, the elusive Corey Ray. That's a card right there. That's not bad. Go. And I'm getting my piles all mixed up. Who had the Brewers? Was that Steve? That might have been Steve. Blue, Chu-Wei Hugh. At a $4.99. That's pretty cool. Javier Guerrero. San Diego at a 99, 20 of 99. That's a real good point, Scott. That is a real good point. Halfway there, everybody. Let me get these piles figured out. You don't sell any color, you hang on to them. That's not a bad move. For the Dodgers again, Jordan Sheffield. Have there been any Rays yet? Few Rays, yeah. I'll recap at the end, Flame. He's 6'7", 240 pounds. Sounds like Ryan's brother. Ryan's brother is... He's like 6... I think he's 6'11 now, 6'10. Got some nice color coming. Ooh, for the Phillies. Not quite the Philly you're looking for, but Cole Irvin, purple, at a 250. Can't complain. Oh, yeah. How could you, Paul? Fixing your Bowman itch. 6 days off will do that to you. Blue. Brandon Webb for the Brewers at a 150. Reggie Lawson, black for San Diego at a 499. There we go. For the Padres, Hudson Potts. Kirilloff and Lewis base autos, please. I'm doing my best. Looking for a big Philly. Yeah, right, Al. Paul's always looking for that orange. Oh, COY, Coy. Apparently the Griffey got pulled the other night, Paul. The 101 Griffey, or at least it's sold on eBay. I think it got 2.5 or something like that. Oh, for sure. Yeah, no, somebody linked it on eBay earlier. I think it was 2.5. That's true. Yeah, I mean, it was the 101 out of this product. But that being his big vet auto, at least for them. Jeremy Martinez, black paper at a 499. For Mr. Potts again, San Diego, nice blue, 36 of 150. $250? I think $2K patch. I think that's what I saw. $2,500. Here's a nice Moniak. Not what you're looking for, one with ink on it, but I am a fan of that blue color. Nice color coming. Boom. For Cleveland, Nolan Jones. Purple. 25 of 250. That's a sharp looking card right there. Next up. Cards everywhere. Give me a sec to move some of this base out of the way. Scoot some stuff. Colorado Rockies, Riley Pint. Clean looking card. Oh, you got the Pujols Dynasty logo, man? Wow. What do we do with the base cards? Nothing yet. We've got probably got $25,000-$30,000 worth, or 30,000 cards of base just hanging around right now. For Houston, Forrest Whitley. That sounds good, Ry. I don't know if you're here, but give it to the children. Oh yeah, that's true. Paul's coming out, and we're gonna sit here and Billy McKinney for the Yankees, 150/150. The breaker, I am in Pennsylvania. We're between Harrisburg and Lancaster in PA. Paul's family's from Philly, so when he's back in town, we're gonna try and hang out. Any Giants hits? I think the Giants have at least one or two autos, maybe some color. I'll do a recap at the end, Mario. They might have had some color. No? Oh, okay. Okay, JJ, I hear you. We do not do grading at this point now. We'll probably look into it at some point, but for the Reds, or Twins, I'm sorry, at a 150, black paper. There we go. Thomas Jones, blue, at a 150. Because, yeah, the black paper's at a 499, I'm sorry. I misspoke, Micah. See, always keeping me, yeah, it's definitely better to ship, the struggle is real. See, you know what's up. Boss is texting me. There you go. Purple for San Fran. 14 of 250. Now, my work boss. How's the Bowman? Well, Ryan, I'm kicking your ass as far as big cards. Forrest Whitley 101. Had a paper base 101 too. Boom. For the Rockies. Robert Tyler. Numbered out of 150. See, Rockies do alright in this product. Paul's calling a Kyle Lewis. DJ Peters. Black at $4.99. Yo, Ryan, bring some canned air home if you can. Oh, what is that? Dude goes, you know what's coming? A Kyle Lewis base. Look at that. That's insane. Six days off, steps on in, just goes, you know what's coming? A Kyle Lewis. You're calling a Kirloff next? Kyle Hart, green for Boston, at a 99, 51 of 99. Oh. Okay. For Texas, Alex Spies, orange, 24 of 25. That is a sharp looking card. Boom. At a 25, that's not bad at all, Evan. Well, I know King is looking for a Moniak. Ink on that Moniak. What the hell? Paul, you need to take a break from the Bowman, man. We got an Alex Kirloff. Going out to the Reds. That's insane. That is outrageous. You really need to take a breather from this stuff, man. That's all I gotta say. You need to take a breather. Now Perez, PW's looking for. Going to who? The Reds? Or the Twins, I mean, I'm sorry. The Padres, Michael Geddes at a $4.99. We should call an Anderson. Barry Bonds, Ryan's calling. Badger needs an Oakland call out. Got some color coming. Nice little purple. Shabam. For Cleveland, Shane Bieber. 121 of 250. Can you get the Black Wave in the Jumbo? I don't know. No idea. I got tons of... I saw that, about Pops. Oh, check that shiny out. Something coming. Oh, dude, this has been a hell of a case. This has been a hell of a case. For the A's, we got AJ Puck. That's crazy. UW's killing it. Last box. Not sure why. Yeah, you're sure. You were destined to crush this this case. He is on the cover, that's true. Generally speaking, the individuals who are on the case of the box are not a bad thing to snag. The gold's out of 50, right? Yeah, out of 50. Got some color for Tampa Bay. Jake Fraley, green, 16 of 99. Purple for the Rockies. Antonio Senzatella, numbered out of 250. Yes, sir, Bar. Got another case of draft going right after this. Another case right after. Yeah, this definitely has not been a bad case. We've been on a good roll with the Bowman too. Four case break there? Maybe. I guess we'll see. I dare you to go 0-4. There you go, Micah. Bo Bichette. Base. There's your ink, but Micah. Scotto. They have to produce 56 products a year? That's kind of insane. Nice green coming for the Cardinals. Connor Jones, green, 38 of 99. There you go. First color paper in a little bit. Forest Wall for the Rockies. Either way, you're done with football. Man. With NT and Flawless in the next few months, how can you be done? Last three packs, guys. Although there's Bowman, because when does Bowman draft for this year to release? It's like March, right? Or May, right? Last two, for the Reds, Taylor Trammell. Base auto. Yeah, Tebow's in it. I'm kind of excited about the Tebow. Last pack. For the Yankees, Dylan Tate at a $4.99. And that is it. Let me get a recap for you all. Forrest Whitley, Trammell, Connor Jones, Bichette, Tampa Bay, A's, nice puck wave, Kirilloff, Texas, Mariners, Rockies, Giants, got some Astros hits, Colorado, Nolan, Mr. Potts again with some ink, Mr. Cole Irving, Sheffield, Guerrera, Corey Ray for the Brewers, very nice Anthony, Boston, Dane Dunning, Delvin Perez for the Cardinals, Reagans, Thias, Robert Tyler, Jordan Sheffield, Cal Quantrill, Honeywell, Mr. Lauer, Beatty, Thias again, the one of one, paper for the Brewers, Marcos Dilpan, Joshua Lowe, Allard, and Braxton Garrett. Rounds them on off.